So, I keep having these little issues. And it's really weird. I was saying that the transaction didn't go through. And I'm like, well, I had issues the other day as well, but I don't know why, but I did. So then it was saying that there was nothing in the system. Well, I swear there was. She eventually got it to pull up. She said it didn't take the card or the machine outside. My gosh. Then one thing is another, you bang your head against. And complaining, we can do today, shall we? Still mean it though. The old kid talked to me about learning to speak English. When I speak English and then you tell me to speak English, that's insulting right there, man. But you should say speak American, not English, because you all don't speak American, English. Speak American, not English. Concentrating on her driving. That's what she was doing. She was looking at her phone, and she's still looking at her phone. Because that's more important. Yeah, she's still looking at it, yeah. Gotta have that fucking phone in your hand every day, man. It never ends. She's got all her windows blacked out. You can't see inside unless you look through the windshield. She'll run forward even though there's no reason to because it's a red light. But basically she's got all the windows blacked out so you can't see inside. You can't tell what she's doing. Certain states will allow you to black them all the way out. Iowa won't let you do it, nor will most of the Midwest won't let you black them out. There you go, love. You can get going with your phone in your hand now.
come over, but he won't come over. He'll hold out there until he gets, and he's not even supposed to be out there. It's not even his lane. He's supposed to be over in the right lane to let all the cars get past us climbing the hill. That's how much of a jackass Milan is. It's like, you can't tell him, you know? He's literally fucking everybody over just to pass that semi, and that semi won't move out the way to the right lane to let Milan pass him. Eventually, to get to the top of the hill, when it's too late, he will then get over. Look at that. Ridiculous, man.
There you go.
Absolutely. she's eating the fucking McDonald's while driving, because actually just taking time out and eating it while she's sitting still, she would rather eat it while she's driving.
Oh, that was close. Yep, he sure didn't move.
can see he's got no weight on. He's completely and utterly empty, like. He's all over the roads.